In every Android application, you have to use the Find ViewBuild method for each view in the layout that you want to use in your application's code. But as applications designs get more complex layouts, the call to this method becomes repetitive, and this is where the Butter Knife library comes in. The Butter Knife library, developer and maintained by Jake Wharton, has annotations that help developers to instantiate the views from our activity or fragment. It also has annotations to handle events like onClick, onLongClick, etc. This is what we often done before. Now, we will use Butter Knife library to bind view and bind event. Add the dependency. In every activity or fragment, you have to remove, or comment out, every call of the findViewBuild method and add the @bindView annotation before the declaration of the variable, indicating the identifier of the view. It very simple. Now, we will trying to bind drawable to image view. We can bind string, bind color, bind domain, etc. I'll show you in next tutorial. Now all work fine. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe.